this is the bridge. The bridge is situated at the Obiram Tupeka Road in Mirzapur Upazila under Tangal district in Bangladesh. It is situated at Kaitola area. The bridge is approximately 35 feet long and 14 feet wide. This is not a so long bridge, but it is constructed in 1988 or 1989 fiscal year by LGD or local government engineering department. Generally, a bridge is constructed for 100 years or more years, but for unfortunately it is lasted only for 30 years, which is such kinds of work are done by the conductor with the help of some grady officers. They take the bribe and have passed the bill. Firstly, they investigate the bridge and to take a big amount to of bribe. After 10 or 15 years, they do not any cares of the constructed bridge or government property. This bridge lasted only for 13 years. In the meantime, the bridge was rebuilt in 4 or 5 years ago, when the bridge was nearly broken. Now the bridge is about to null and void. Heavy trucks or cars cannot run over the road. Only the few vans or passerby can go over the road. I requested to our authority to take necessary steps to reconstruct it or constructed the new bridge and to give a great punishment to the conductor or sub-engineer or engineer or upper authority who are belongs to this bridge. The bridge is now nearly broken. I request upper authority to reconstruct or rebuild the bridge. Thank you very much.